cold is a great teacher. A great teacher because cold is merciless but righteous. You do it, you feel on roses. You feel strong. I learned through my teacher, the cold, to become one with my body.
I typically wake up at 4:58 a.m. I sneak out of our bedroom while my family still sleeps. I start my day with a 10-minute guided meditation. This mindfulness technique helps me be present throughout the day. I then lay down for a deep breathing session from Wim Hof. This helps oxygenate your body and activate your brain. I write in my daily gratitude journal. This is a proven technique to increase overall happiness. Around 5:20 a.m., I go downstairs for my daily ice bath. Before I get in, I know it's going to be intense. I take a few deep breaths to focus on my body and mind. When you first get in, there is an initial shock reaction to the body. Every cell and nerve ending gets activated. Your mind tells you to get out, and you can override this by telling yourself that everything is okay. Your breathing is heavy. After a minute, a sense of calm comes over me. It's a beautiful feeling. I feel really alive and strong with an intense feeling of happiness.
Whoa, you're getting deep.
After 2.5 minutes, I get out of the ice bath. You're feeling more alive than you've ever been. The happiness hormones throughout your body are absolutely on fire. The more you take these ice baths, the easier they get. It's a mental muscle that you can train. It gives you confidence that you're in charge. A daily ice bath helps tackle any other challenge you'll come across throughout your day. My name is Floris Gehrman, and this is my daily morning routine.
I'm trying to record a video.